the quarter sheet pan is a great size for just doing a couple of portions, chicken or some squash or some kind of side dish that you want to make. It fits right in the toaster oven and it's really handy. The eighth sheet pan, similar, even smaller, even more compact. So if you're toasting some nuts or just doing a couple of cookies, you know, you can pre-freeze balls of cookie dough and bake just one or two to have as a nice little snack without being tempted by a whole plate.